I am First Alert meteorologist Dan Billow. Our morning fog gives away to mostly sunny skies today. Just a 20% chance of rain on a really nice day in Central Florida. It'll be 86 in Den Ellen, 87 in Mount Dora, 87 in Apopka and Orlando, 88 in St. Cloud. With a nice breeze coming off the ocean, it'll be 85 in New Smyrna Beach and 85 in Cocoa today. Boating today, a little bit rougher than it's been. A nice day at the beach. The waves up to 2 to 3 feet for boaters. Looking good out there. Here's our setup on Thursday now for the week ahead. We get a reinforcing front of a dry, comfortable air, but then the winds begin to change Friday. They get more onshore, more of an easterly component to those winds. And by the weekend, we bring in a coastal shower or two. But between now and then, just beautiful for Wednesday, 88 degrees, Thursday, 88 with a low of 69. And we're at about our seasonal averages there for Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.